Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Duke Forever. Last time we tested the Duke Burger. Today,
Okay, dude. The LZ is too hot for a drop.
We're tackling on the Mighty Foot, which is a reference to Duke Nukem 3D, where you can just literally use his foot to win the game. Two enemies, and I can't hit them because they're on the other side of this freaking canyon, and he's going away from me. We can land. Or we can't land. Oh, come on. No.
LZ is clear.
Thank you.
We're clear. Getting to the drop.
Who's even driving me here? Oh.
All right, let's move out.
I get a monster truck. So, good news is, we don't have any collectibles for a little bit.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
But for this,
not leave a scratch.
We get the Mighty Foot. This is a monster truck. My next one is so happy. But we will not be happy with it. Oh, free. One of the tutorials, I think literally we get this from the one level? Oh, Okay. You know, take less damage to avoid being killed. Kinda helps. Shoot!
Just call me Frankenstein.
St. John, greatest man in history. Must have had a great time before he displayed these dudes. I really hope they do make another Duke game correctly, though. Kind of like how they did Jim Wolfenstein, like. That would be a good idea. What?
Damn, desert road, no gas, and no chicks.
Ooh, railgun. Terrible.
next time.
My gun's bigger than yours. So I should mention, if I sound a little, like, slurish or slobberish, I have braces now. So the current goal is to find gas. Shiny things mean. That is a smiley face. He's one too.
You're getting pretty crazy here in the city. You sure have glad you're out there on the bridge with Frank. Hey. Anyway, give your pop a call. We'll talk to you later, I guess.
And here's the other voice over the level.
Things are getting pretty crazy.
And there's the ego boost. She looks familiar. She almost looks like. My mater's over here, it's just, so, I was saying good old game fashion, we're probably gonna get attacked. Cause you know, that's how this game works normally. It's a good place to get ambushed. Really? I couldn't imagine how much gas this thing uses. That's good, dude. Entire level again just to do one thing. The last thing is literally over here. Oh. Oh, freak, she doesn't have a shirt on. We don't want that here. Sorry, kids. Alright. Guys, next time on Dude Forever, we tackle the ghost town.